A typical way of creating a link in Canvas is actually very easy. You have to click Edit on a Canvas page, highlight the text you would like to create a link, and then go to the Reach Content Editor toolbar, click Documents, choose Course Documents, click on the document that you want to create a link to. Link is now created, but don't forget to click Save. As a user, if I were to click on this link, it would open a preview window of this sample document, but it didn't really download it to my computer. There is one more step as a learner for me to click this download button on the upper right corner to save it on my computer. Creating a direct download link actually will skip this step for learners so that they will be able to download the documents in Canvas directly on their computer. Let me close this window and show you how direct links work in Canvas actually. I created this before and I will just click on it. And as you see, it just downloaded my document without opening this preview window. Let's take a closer look how this link was actually created. I will go ahead and edit and remove this link first. Save my page. I will click edit again. And go to the back end of this page. And here, what I have is this little coding for my sample document download link. And also I have a cheat sheet over here so that I will use this little coding to turn this text into a direct download link. I will copy, go to the Canvas page, and right over here, I will paste it. And I will move my sample document download link to here where it says clickable text. But there are other places that I have to change. For instance, it says course URL. So what is my course URL? In my case, the course URL is starting from here up until here, because this is my course ID. I will copy it and select course URL text and paste over. And there is this file, I will keep it as is, and there is this file ID. So what is my file ID? I have to go to the files tab in my course, and then I will do a right click on the file that I would like to create a link to, copy the link address, paste it somewhere. I'm just gonna use this address bar. And here, after files slash, here is my file ID. I will copy that, come back to the page and paste it right over here. And I will keep looking through the coding, and there is this course URL again. So I will just copy this course URL from here and paste right over here. And again, I think I will need a file ID. It's here. I just created this direct download link and I will go ahead and save my page and I will test it. It just downloaded over here. It didn't really open up a preview window. So this is it. But how about if I want it to be a button? It is very simple as well. I will go ahead and click edit on this page. I will open up my cheat sheet. There is this little coding I would like to copy. Let's go to the canvas and open up the HTML editor. Right over here, A space, and it looks good to me. I will go ahead and save the page one more time. And as you see here, it's now a direct download button. If I click on it, the document is just downloaded. You will find this little piece of coding in the description of this video so that you can easily copy and use it for your own purposes. Thank you very much.